And for my reversible change, I'm gonna be making popsicles. So I'll be using 100% natural grape juice and 100% natural watermelon. So after an hour of being in the fridge, you can see that the juice has turned into a solid. So I can say that this is a reversible change because if you let it set for a few minutes, it'll turn back to its original state, which is the grape juice and the watermelon juice.